moment I wake up, I think about our breakup. I say a little prayer. Come back. Surprise!
We're here now, no worries. Look who I brought to get you through this. My God, you look awful. It's worse than we thought, but we will do this together all weekend. You'll make it, you'll see, without your husband. You still have me. And me.
Mama, just kill me now. Put a gun against my head, 'cause I'm wishing I was dead.
Ass implants, tummy tucks, kinkle reduction. For breast, use a scalpel. For back fat, use suction. Botox those crow's feet, and girl, you've got wings. Just try a few of my favorite things. Buy the right jeans and that muffin top's history. Just where your kidneys get pushed is a mystery. Tattoo your eyebrows to arch both your eyes, and constantly have that young look of surprise.
When you date now, you must think about your pubic hair. You must groom. You must groom. You must groom.
I'm a cougar, hear me roar. Watch out if you're 24. I'm a cradle robin, I'm a maniac. Oh girls, laugh it up, but my 20-something pup is an energized bunny in the sack. Oh.
More of, I'll be awarded much more stuff than you.
No, you won't.
Yes, I will.
No, you won't.
Yes, I will.
No, you won't.
Yes, I will. Yes, I will.
Any house you can get, I can get four of. I'll be awarded the car and the dog.
But he's mine.
Not for long.
My dog Snooks.
I'll change his name.
You wouldn't dare.
Wanna bet? Yes, I will.
You don't need a man. No, it's not necessary. But gay guys are a girl's best friend.
Broadway. Okay? Loved it. It was the best show I'd ever seen. Really loved it. The musical, what was it called? Menopause the Musical. Absolutely better than Menopause. Oh, much better. I hope it comes to Boston.